Hi, I'm Jeff Kritzer at the University of Nebraska Kearney. I'm a proud member of the faculty in teacher education. I came to UNK in 2007 after having taught in the Los Angeles Unified School District for 25 years. I ran a resource room in special ed. I was also a basketball coach, and I had 4 years as a head basketball coach at a junior college there. After I finished coaching, I went back to school. I had a master's in SPED, and as well as one in physical education. I had taught many children how to read in Spanish over the years, and I decided to go back to school and get my PhD. And I have been on the faculty, as I said, since 2007. A little bit more about me. I'm proud to say that I ran the LA Marathon in 2000, 4 hours and 48 minutes. I lived in downtown LA for many years, which is so much different than the wonderful community of Kearney, Nebraska. I even began to take piano lessons when I came here. One of my passions is travel. I've been to 61 countries, and you will see that I've presented many times in Thailand. Very proud to work with teachers there in the Northeast. I also love my four doggy children, as you can see in the picture. I live in a doghouse. Here is my wonderful wife, Moni. She is a teacher at a local correctional high school. And another thing that I'm extremely proud of are my Oregon Ducks, having been an alum from that place. Go Ducks, and go UNK!